I'm the first ever female MMA fighter to be on the WWE roster. Also, I'm the first ever openly gay female in the WWE, but I don't want that to define me. I just want people to be like, I love wrestling. Oh, and Sonya Deville's gay? Freaking awesome. That's gonna give me courage to kind of be me and be open and be true to myself because I look up to Sonya. So I'm hoping that's what people get from this.